never would have taken hostages like this. He was right. I'm starting to miss him.